You can kill her if you like, but then you'll never get out of this place. Now be a good girl. Put down the knife. Oh, and Alice, how nice to see you again. We have to get you out of this facility. We need you. The human race faces extinction. Our only hope of survival is for us to work together. You're in the Prime Umbrella testing facility. What you saw was just a detailed recreation. Nothing more. It goes on for a few city blocks. That's all. The testing floor is 300 feet high. The ceiling black. It's usually night in there. But isn't that when the monsters come out anyway? Climate control. Wind. Rain. They can even make it snow if they want to. Simple. The Umbrella Corporation derived its primary income from the sale of viral weaponry. Something that's impossible to test in the real world. They recreated the center of New York, simulated an outbreak, showed it to the Russians, and sold them the virus. They simulated an outbreak in Moscow, sold it to the Americans. An outbreak in Tokyo. Exactly. Everyone had to have it. The Umbrella Corporation built a new arms race. Only this time, it was biological rather than nuclear. Highly profitable. And this is where it all happened. This is Umbrella's greatest creation. The belly of the beast. This facility is located in the Straits of Kamchatka, northern Russia. The old Soviet Union built submarine pens here in the 80s. After the Cold War ended, the Umbrella Corporation expanded them and built the testing floor. No one has ever escaped from this facility. You'll need all the help you can get. So I've arranged for a strike team to enter from the surface and assist you. The strike team has secured an elevator for your escape to the surface. Security Chief Valentine has reached the Tokyo test environment. She's tracking you. Her orders are to recapture you if possible. Terminate you if necessary. The Red Queen. Yes. The same artificial intelligence you encountered in the Hive. She now controls what remains of the Umbrella Corporation. She will stop at nothing to prevent you escaping to the surface. I've plotted an escape route for you. You'll cross the New York environment to suburbia, where you'll rendezvous with the strike team. They'll escort you through the Moscow environment to the submarine pens and take the elevator back to the surface. The Red Queen has intercepted my signal. She's about to regain control of this facility. You must hurry, I can't.